Station 5. I think we have something.
This is Houston, Travicom. Do you have positive ID?
Negative Houston, but station does confirm location is Congo 1. Signal is very weak. It could be any one of them.
Roger, Station 5. We're receiving you now.
Wait, Houston. I've got him.
For these reasons, I have chosen to continue as best I can. My hope is that someone is still monitoring this frequency at least in time to find me here. I have very little food and water. We sent in a cargo drop before the crash, but I have no way to locate it. This is my third day since losing the rest of the team. The apes are still very close by. Caballo out. This is day. I'm losing track. No cargo drop. No sign of survivors. No sign at all. Without food and medicine, I don't know what is happening to me. A fever of some kind. The apes are close by now. I can hear them in the night. As I sleep, I hear them breathing, talking to me. I have no weapon. My water is almost gone. They are watching me, talking to me. Watching me. This is Caballo. I do not know how many days I have been in the jungle, but I am free of the grip of the fever now. I found the cargo drop. There is sufficient food and water to continue on and find the diamonds. I cannot travel with all this gear. I will set the equipment on auto-transmit to repeat my log entries. I will stay in contact with the handheld locator device. I hope to see you soon. Caballo, out.
Thank you. Thank you. 3, 2, 1. This is Charlotte Burroughs at the Travicom headquarters in Houston. Reports have just come in confirming the surprise takeover of this $500 million communications company. Industry onlookers watched with fascination the efforts spearheaded by former Travicom employee and African adventurer Butembo Kabalo. Kabalo made news just 1 year ago today when he was rescued from a doomed mission into the Congo region of Africa. During the expedition, seven of his team disappeared. Kabalo returned with a fortune in diamonds that put him in place as one of the leading men in the telecommunications industry and one of the wealthiest entrepreneurs in the United States. Kabalo led the venture capital group today known simply by the name Zinj and a hostile takeover that's been called the most dramatic in Houston's history. Reporting live from the Travicom building in Houston, Texas, this is Charlotte Burroughs.